Hello there guys, what is up? Jamass1 here, and today we're going to be playing some Euro Truck Simulator. I've been playing this a little bit and I thought I would try and build it up a little bit before I play. So this is just a shop, but I don't go in there yet. Let's try and find a job. I'm in Carlisle at the moment. My main base is in Glasgow, over here. So, let's see what we've got. Obviously this will show you like the distance, like where you have to go. Like we'll cross here, from a boat over here, and drive there. Rubber tiles, rice, dry milk, wood shavings. Well, it's Wednesday now, it needs to be there for 2 to 8. Let's do it. Why not? Right, now you see the map. What the fuck have I done? There we go. Yep, different camera angles. Need to change my sat-nav to see where I'm going. Check them mirrors so I don't crash into anyone. Let's go! Oh shit. Right, I need to pick up my trailer. Because as you'll see, I don't have a trailer at the moment. This game, you'll have to watch. Oh, I just went for a red light. That was Amber. It was Amber, just see. as you see there, just at the steering wheel, you can see that there's the fuel. You also get, you have to sleep. As you see there, it says my next rest stop is in 10 hours. So I don't need to go to sleep for the next 10 hours, which is not too bad. If you do not go to sleep, your driver will fall asleep at the wheel and you will die. So let's park here. Let's select what I want. Yeah. Right, we need to go and pick it up. Should be around here. Where is it? Oh, I see it. That's there. So let's line up and try and attach this bench. Oh, it's not even lined up at all. We straighten up a bit more. Ooh, there we go. Slowly does it. Press T. Now I have my trailer. This is where it becomes difficult because small turns have to be big turns now because the size of this. I'm playing this on the controller as well. I'm not playing it on a keyboard as it's too clumsy. Right, I think this game's meant to be played on a steering wheel, but I do not have one of them and I'm not buying one. A controller's good enough. Ah, someone, yep. I'm just going to drive out in front of them. Oosh! That was close. I don't think I crashed into him. Hopefully not. Right, so we need to turn. This isn't gonna fit at all. I actually have to wait at the red lights. Or I will get a £500 fine. Did I crash into him though? I don't know. Let's put my indicators on. And turn this bitch. Turn them off. Time remaining 7 hours. I should be done 3 hours. Cool. Let me get into chaos back on. I This is gonna be a big turn. I usually turn these and I always hit off the railings and end up damaging everything. Let's see if anything's damaged. Nope. Cool. Alright. Turn. Slowly. Turn. There we go. Look at that, pro skills. I should become a lorry driver. Let's see what camera angles we got. That's not camera angles. Top viewer. I don't know. Oh, gonna. Oh. Yeah, just stick it with this view. Oh, I'm gonna get my lights on. Headlight usage. What? I'm just about to put them on. Not fair. Right, that's them on. Bastard. I need to turn here. I've crashed here a few times. I've not looked and there's a car being coming like that. Ah, there's a truck coming now. Come on. I know a car! Ah, come on! Boo! Hope you blow up. Andrew. Yeah, let's go now. I know a car coming. Ah, damn. Is there a car coming that way? Fuck it. I'm driving out! that wasn't so bad. I don't even think there's a radio on this. So, I guess I'm the radio. What was the speed limit? Was it 50? You also get cruise control as well, but there's not really much point in that. That kind of takes away from the game. Another turn. Get them lights on. I'm not getting an off fine off the police. I thought someone crashed into me. Ah, traffic, traffic, traffic. I'm just gonna pull it. Yay! I've tried to go faster than the speed limit, but the lorries are limited to 55 miles an hour. And if anyone knows how to take the limit off, that would be amazing. It's quite crap driving around at 55 all the time. Well, you're never really going to go faster than that, but it's not the point. Turn right here, get them indicators on. Shit, brake, brake, brake. The brakes are like cheese. That ticking is in ruin as well. Turn. I hope we're going on the motorway. I cannot stay in one lane. In the motorway there's like three lanes and I'm always like going across all of them. So I'll try and do my best to stay in one lane. Or I can just crash into people when they come by. I could do that. Got it to more than 40 miles an hour. Faster! Fifty. Come on. And that's the max speed. 55. Now I'll put cruise control on. May as well. We're on the motorway. Was that a hot air balloon I just seen? In the middle of the night? 2:20, like, yep, there's a hot air balloon.